I'm Brandon alongside Chase and Evan. And for ESPN, we have some breaking news here. The NBA is allowing a new rule which allows coaches to be able to challenge controversial calls related to possession and other things. So, first off, Chase, what are your thoughts?
Well, I think the NBA will be impacted positively with this call because now, in the past, like, fans have said something, things, and coaches have been accused for that and ejected because of that. And also, like, in the past, when Kevin Durant stepped out of bounds and made the three, passed it in, they said that was good and it was okay, but really, and now the coaches will have a chance to challenge that if they think otherwise, because before in the past they couldn't really say anything about that, and now I think it'll help that they can say something about that, and that's why I think the NBA will be positively impacted by that.
Alright,
Evan,
what do you think?
I think it'll affect the positive way, because there'll be more agreement between the fans and the players and the challenges. And unlike the NFL, who also has the challenges, it'll be a little bit more clear because less is blocked. I just feel like it'll create more agreement. It's not
I agree with both of you guys. I feel like the NBA will be positively affected by this. You know, coaches could have challenged other calls in the past that would have cost some teams in the finals and pretty important games. But I do think that when the NBA will be positively affected by this, see it in the near future. Alright, for Chase and Evan, I'm Brandon. We'll see you next time.